I had the worst trip.
See you.
Space Cadet.
Feel better. No one's ever gonna love me like that again. I don't wanna get over you. I wanna sit with you in bed. I don't wanna feel better. I'd give anything to miss you again. I don't wanna get over it. I wanna get under it instead. A book sits on top of clean and messy blankets on a bed that fucking creaks at night when I get in it late, and late at night I'm chugging Gatorade and someone's breaking up and I crack up because I know I'll never know just what to say. I'm a communist, a terrorist, an MPDG thought, or I'm a sad girl in a dorm room living out the shitty Christian plot of Twilight or the Bible or the Lover by DeRoss, or I'm just really fucking selfish and really fucking lost, but someone loved me, someone fucking loved me, someone fucking loved me, and I fucking loved them too. God damn it, I was worth something, I fucking learned something, I had my cake. I don't want to feel better. We kept our liquor in a suitcase underneath my bed, and we drank it to go out or to stay in or to feel sad, but in a hot way, a way I'll fucking never have again. The sun has begun to set. I'm a socialist, Marxist, libertarian slut. I am an awkward teenage version, and I sort of kind of laugh a lot in bed, but other times I cry or don't make noise at all. I'd give my life to have a room that feels that small. Cause someone loved me, someone fucking loved me, someone fucking loved me, I loved them too. God damn it, I was worth something, I fucking earned something, I had a right to die, a right to live, a right to choose to, and God, no. Of
course I don't want to feel better.
Can you fucking imagine?
And I would do it all again. I'm a nihilist, a soldier, an OCD machine, or I'm a healthy baby girl who traded sunshine for disease, but when my head hit my cheap pillow, I could tell I had a heart, and I want to tear this fascist Milky Way apart. But someone loved me, someone fucking loved me. All my filthy life, I loved someone I barely knew. God damn it, I was worth something. I fucking learned something, and it felt better in my mouth than fresh warm food. I guess I loved you, I guess I really loved you. All my filthy life, I loved someone I barely knew. And now you're over there, and I'm way over here. What am I gonna do?
Thank you. 'cause you don't know what it means to me. Love of my life, love of my life.
Promised you'd be Tesla, but you're just another Edison. 'Cause Tesla broke a pad. that, and all you ever broke were hearts. I can't believe you tore humanity apart with the very same machines that could have been our brand new start. And the worst part is I loved you, I loved you, I loved you, it's true. And sometimes I feel like I still fucking do. I lived here, I loved here, I bought it, it's true. I'm so embarrassed, I feel abused.
December, me in your sweater. You said it looked better on me than it did you. Only if you knew how much I liked you. But I watch your eyes as she walks by. What a sight for sore eyes, brighter than the blue sky. She's got had you mesmerized while I die. Why would you ever kiss me? I'm not even half as pretty. You gave her your sweater. It's just polyester, but you like her better. Wish I were Heather. Watch as she stands with her holding your hand. Put your arm round her shoulder. Now I'm getting colder, but how could I hate her? She's such an angel, but then again, kinda wish she were dead as she walks by. What a sight for sore eyes, brighter than a blue sky. She's got you mesmerized while I die. Sweater, it's just polyester, but you like her better. Wish I were.
My condolences. I'll shed a tear with your family. I'll open a bottle up. The way you dress in all black. I'll call out your name as you won't call back. I'll hand a flower to your mother when I say goodbye. Cause baby, you're dead to me.
I need to kill you. That's the only way to get you out of my head. Oh, I need to kill you. All the sweet little things you said. I really wanna kill you. Wipe you off the face of my earth. And bury a bracelet 6 feet under the dirt. Rainy days and black umbrellas. Who's gonna save you? Someone. I used to say I'm sorry for all of the stupid shit you've done. So now I'm really sorry, sorry for being the apologetic one. But if I told you again, if I told you again, you would think I was crazy. My condolences. I'll shed a tear with your family. Pour a little bit out in your memory. I'll be at the way you just
I can't sleep, speak, or eat meat. My best friend does not like me. There's something on my shoulder. I hope I don't get older. Every girl breaks my heart. Your boyfriend doesn't like art. I'm sad that Vine is dead. Your bitch, she give me head. I want you to know that I'm sorry for not picking up the phone. And now I'm asking you for a ride home. Away from a girl whose name I don't even know. And I'm sorry for all the things I said when I was drunk and not in my normal head. Don't tell my mom and I won't tell your dad. We're just two boys in love, what's so bad? I can't sleep, speak, or eat meat. My best friend does not like me. There's something on my shoulder. I hope I don't get older. Every girl breaks my heart. Your boyfriend doesn't like art. I'm sad that Vine is dead. Your bitch, she give me head. I want you to know that I'm sorry for not picking up the phone. But now I've got my own ride home. Away from a boy whose parents know. And I'm sorry for all the things I said. You weren't drunk, it was just all in your head. Won't tell your mom or even your dad. We were two boys in love, what's so bad? What's so bad?
Here in the garden, let's play a game. I'll show you how it's done. Here in the garden, stand very still. This'll be so much fun. And then she smiled, that's what I'm after. The smile in her eyes, the sound of her laughter. Happy to listen, happy to play. Happily watching her drift away. Happily waiting, all on my own, under the endless sky. Counting the seconds, standing alone, as thousands of years go by. Happily wondering, how it works, am I doing it right? Happy to listen, happy to stay, happily watching her drift away. Everyone's gone on without you. Finally something, finally news about how the story ends. She doesn't exist now, survived by her son and all of her brand new friends. Isn't that lovely? Isn't that cool? And isn't that cruel? And aren't I a fool to have happily listen, happy to stay, happily watching her drift, drift, drift away.
Your grandpa died when you were 9. They said he had lost his mind. You have learned way too soon. You should never trust the pantaloon.
Seems clearer here, and my miss. chickens need the fox and daylight calls for the dark. I excuse myself to go. End of May or early June, this picture-perfect afternoon we share. Drive the winding country road, grab a scoop at a la mode, and then we're there. An open field that's framed with trees, we pick a spot and shoot the breeze like buddies do. Quoting songs by our favorite bands, telling jokes no one understands except us two. And we talk and take in the view. All we see is sky for forever. We let the world pass by for forever. Feels like we could go on for forever this way. Two friends on a perfect day. We walk a while and talk about the things we'll do when we get out of school. Bike the Appalachian Trail, or write a book, or learn to sail. Wouldn't that be cool? There's nothing that we can't discuss, like girls we wish would notice us, but never do. He looks around and says to me, there's nowhere else I'd rather be, and I say, me too. And we talk and take in the view. We just talk and take in the view. All we see is sky for forever. Let the world pass by for forever. Feels like we could go on for forever this way. Friends on a perfect day. And there he goes, racing toward the tallest tree. From far across a yellow field, I hear him calling, follow me. There we go, wondering how the world might look from up so high. One foot after the other, one branch then to another. I climb higher and higher, I climb till the entire sun shines on my face. And I suddenly feel the branch give way. I'm on the ground. My arm goes numb. I look around and I see him come to get me. He's come to get me.
everything's okay. All we see is sky for forever we let the world pass by for forever. Buddy, you and I for forever this way. Friends, true friends on a perfect
party of the fall. I could stay right here or disappear, and nobody'd even notice at all. I'm a creeper in a bathroom, 'cause my buddy kinda left me alone. But I'd rather fake pee than stand awkwardly or pretend to check a text on my phone. Everything felt fine when I was half of a pair. Now through no fault of mine, there's no other half there. Now I'm just Michael in the bathroom. Michael in the bathroom at a party. Forget how long it's been. I'm just Michael in the bathroom. Michael in the bathroom at a party. No, you can't come in. I'm waiting it out till it's time to leave, and picking at grout as I softly grieve. I'm just Michael, who you don't know. Michael flying solo. Michael in the bathroom by himself. All by himself. I am hiding, but he's out there, just ignoring all our history. Get erased, then I'll get replaced with a newer, cooler version of me. And I hear a drunk girl sing along to Whitney through the door. I wanna dance with somebody, and my feelings sink, 'cause it makes me think. Now there's no one to make fun of drunk girls with anymore. Now it's just Michael in the bathroom. Michael in the bathroom at a party. Half regret the beers. Michael in the bathroom. Michael in the bathroom at a party. As I choke back the tears, I'll wait as long as I need till my face is dry, or I'll just blame it on weed or something in my eye. I'm just Michael, who you don't know. Michael flying solo. Michael in the bathroom by himself. I can't hear knocking anymore. And I can't help but yearn for a different time. And then I look in the mirror, and the present is clearer, and there's no denying I'm just at a party. Is there a sadder sight than Michael in the bathroom at a party? This is a heinous night. I wish I stayed at home in bed watching cable porn, or wish I off myself instead. Wish I was never born. Ah, 'cause Michael, who's a loner, so he must be a stoner, rides a PT Cruiser. God, he's such a loser. Michael flying solo. Who you think that you know? Michael in the bathroom by himself. All by himself. All by himself. Well, all you know about me is my name. Awesome party, I'm so glad I came.
Bodies. When the floodwater comes, it ain't gonna be clear. It's gonna look like mud. But I will help you swim. I will help you swim. I'm gonna help you swim. This is for the snakes and the people they bite. For the friends I've made. For the sleepless nights. For the warning signs I've completely ignored. There's an amount to take, reasons to take more. It's no big surprise you turned out this way. When they closed their eyes and prayed you would change, and they cut your hair and sent you away. You stopped by my house the night you escaped. With tears in my eyes, I begged you to stay. You said, hey man, I love you, but no fucking way. Find something for you to do on stage. Maybe shake a tambourine, or when